Why you come to this place? Not simply to hide. Oh, you have a purpose here. Perhaps you are protecting something. No, protecting someone.
Hello there. Come here, my little friend. Don't be afraid. Oh, don't worry, he'll be all right. Rest easy, son. You've had a busy day. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
The Junlin wastes are not to be traveled lightly. Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. I think he's searching for his former master, but I've never seen such devotion in a droid before. He claims to be the property of an Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Obi-Wan.
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time. In a long time.
I think my uncle knows him. He said he was dead.
Oh, he's not dead. Not yet.
Hello there.
Do you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me.
General Kenobi.
I haven't gone by the name of Obi-Wan since all before you were born.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes. I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father.
I wish I'd known him.
He was the best star pilot in the galaxy. And a cunning warrior. He was a good friend.
Oh, so it's you.
This is how you thank me for rescuing you? Pounce on me from the ceiling?
Always on the move.
Kinda difficult without a lightsaber.
Thanks.
Not your weapon.
Why do you even ask for my opinion? You never do things my way.
We crashed the ship your way.
Another happy landing.
Very funny. I see your sense of humor survived the landing.
Then we decided to come and rescue you. Good job.
Obi-Wan is a great mentor.
As wise as Master Yoda, and as powerful as Master Windu. I am truly thankful to be his apprentice.
Jedi scum!
We have a job to do, Anakin. Try not to upset him.
Anakin, what?
Control your insolence. The Count is concentrating. When you're a Jedi Master, you can make the plan.
That's just it. How can I become a Jedi Master if I'm always getting caught?
At least you're a master at getting caught.
Very funny.
Flying as droids.
I do not remember you as one to hide behind excuses.
I do not remember you as one to shrink from responsibilities.
Oh, the sarcasm of a soldier.
The delusion of a dreamer.
You and Satine have a history.
An extended mission when I was younger. Master Qui-Gon and I spent a year on Mandalore, protecting the Duchess from insurgents who had threatened her world.
Obi!
They sent bounty hunters after us. We were always on the run, never sure what the next day would bring.
Sounds romantic.
Anakin.
It's a great pity that our paths have never crossed before, Obi-Wan. Qui-Gon always spoke very highly of you.
Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
The force?
Now, the force is what gives the Jedi his power.
You've been a good apprentice, Obi-Wan.
It's an energy field created by all living things.
And you're a much wiser man than I am.
It surrounds us and penetrates us. It binds the galaxy together.
I foresee you will become a great Jedi Knight.
And yet, I'm still not sure. about the beard.
My duty as a Jedi demanded I be elsewhere.
Demanded? But it's obvious you had feelings for her. Surely that would affect your decision.
Oh, it did.
Do not defy the Council, Master. Not again.
I live by the Jedi Code.
I shall do what I must, Obi-Wan.
Had you said the word, I would have left the Jedi Order.
It's not that we're not allowed to have these feelings. It's natural. As a Jedi, it is essential you make the right choice, Anakin. For the Order.
We will do exactly as the Council has instructed.
I understand my responsibilities.
Be careful of your friend, Palpatine.
There's nothing to do with this.
But use your feelings, Anakin. Something is out of place.
You lied to me.
You're asking me to do something against the Jedi Code.
How many other lies have I been told by the Council?
Against a mentor and a friend. That's what's out of place here.
I don't think the boy can handle it.
Why are you asking this of me?
He will not let me down. He never has.
The Council is asking you.
Kenobi! I have been waiting for you.
For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic.
I am surprised you could have forgotten me so easily after I killed your master and you left me for dead on Naboo. You cannot imagine the depths I would go to stay alive, fueled by my singular hatred. You.
That may be so, but I defeated you before, and I can defeat you again.
Before the dark times. Before the Empire.
Don't be so certain.
No!
Is this it? It's too late.
No!
Promise me you will train the boy.
How did my father die?
I have failed you, Anakin. I have failed you.
He is the chosen one.
You were the chosen one! It was said that you would destroy this Sith, not join them! Bring balance to the Force! Not leave it in darkness!
Look what has become of you, a rat in the desert.
Remember, my dear Obi-Wan. Always.
You were my brother, Anakin!
I always will.
I loved you!
Look what I have risen above.
You can kill me, but you will never destroy me. It takes strength to resist the dark side. Only the weak embrace it.
It is more powerful than you know.
And those who oppose it are more powerful than
you can possibly imagine.
Is it the chosen one?
Obi-Wan, may the Force be with you. Goodbye, old friend. May the Force be with you.
He is.
He will avenge us.
The Force will be with you.